Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Railcard website not working. So first of all, you need to open up this webpage on your web browser and then check Railcard server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, then you need to clear your browser cache. For instance, on Chrome, you simply need to hold down Ctrl, Shift, and Delete key on your keyboard. A pop-up window will open up. Simply select All Time in the box next to Time Range. Then checkmark these boxes and tap on Clear Data. Once you're done with it, relaunch your browser and check if it fixes the issue. But if it doesn't, then make sure you're connected to a strong internet connection. Navigate to google.com on your browser and then search for Speed Test. Here on this page, you need to tap on Run Speed Test. The minimum speed required for Railcard is usually 2 to 3 Mbps. So if it's anywhere near or above this number, that's fast enough. If your internet speed appears to be unreasonably low, then you may need to contact your internet service provider for help. Hopefully, this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.